Corvo, the Loyalist Conspiracy thanks you for your work. I don't know if I can. My own brothers. We never believed that you killed the Empress. It made much more sense that the Royal Spymaster, now the Lord Regent, was behind it, aided by some of his key allies. We spent a lot of money and exposed ourselves to great risk in getting you out of prison. But we did it because we believe that you're the one that can make the difference.
Oh, and Havelock's looking for you.
To amaze.
Damn it, man. What's this trick?
All right, my friend. Martin's devised our next move. There's a footnote in Campbell's journal that tells us the Lord Regent's mistress sat for a portrait with Sokolov, the painter and royal physician. He'll be able to give us her name. Sokolov lives on Caldwin's Bridge about half the time, out over the river. The catch is that I'm afraid you've got to head out right away while Sokolov is at his apartment on the bridge. Samuel can get you close to the bridge, but you'll have to find Sokolov. Bring him back here intact, and it'll enable us to make our next move. I can't believe what you've done so far. Escaping from Coldridge, taking down the High Overseer, recovering Emily. You make this old military man proud. That's it, then.
Campbell's journal. It's amazing how many overseers he's been blackmailing. It really is the key to the Abbey.
Off to Caldwin's Bridge, sir. We'll get our sleep later. Just climb aboard when you're ready.
What do you think, Corvo? Caldwin's Bridge. You've been in the city for years, but you lived in Dunwall Tower with the late Empress, so maybe you haven't visited the bridge before tonight. Something to look out for. See all them lights on the water? That's right. We'll be spotted for sure. You're gonna have to shut off their power before I can pick you up. Now, about bringing Sokolov back alive. He's smart. Maybe even smarter than Piero. Got the whole Dunwall under his thumb with all that natural philosophy business. New technology, potions and the like. Seems dangerous to me. But what do I know? I'll meet you at the arches under Sokolov's place when you're ready, Corvo. Assuming, of course, you've taken care of the slip.
Curfew means ain't nobody allowed to be just wandering about, except us guards.
Yeah, I know. But if we do see something, then what? We say something? Remind them about curfew?
No. Don't remind them. You chase them down, and you give them a severely deadly...
Severely deadly beating.
Spin up the alarm!
To us!
I know you're here.
Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the region, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens, no pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise. citizens and visitors to our city. By order of the Regent, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all... No pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise. Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the Regent, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens, no pedestrian movement.
Here we are. I'll meet you at the arches under Sokolov's place when you're ready to go. Assuming, of course, you've taken care of those folks.
Understand now. Curfew means ain't nobody allowed to be just wandering about. Except that.
Yeah, I know. But if we do see someone, then what? We say something? Remind them about curfew?
No. You don't remind them. You chase them down, and you give them...
Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the Regent, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens. No pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
Thank you. the plague and this blasted curfew, how is anyone supposed to make a living?
Well now, Mr. Pratchett, even a wealthy man like you needs the city watch. Gangs are cutting throats.
Smash windows left and right. And the weepers,
excuse me, the plague fiddlers
are... Are you saying the Lord
Regent is wrong for imposing curfew?
It won't do you any good to bait me, officer. But don't worry, I'll be fine. I'll prove it. Smart.
Heard something. What was that? I'm quite sure I heard something. What was that?
Rivers change course over many lifetimes, and eventually all bridges tumble down. 1,000 years ago, there was another city on this spot. The people carved the bones of whales into runes and inscribed them with my mark. Children still find them washed up in the river mud. Anton Sokolov has made a great study of my runes, but he's not special like you are. He wasn't chosen, and he doesn't wear my mark. So he can't unlock their secrets. Sokolov believes there are specific words and acts that can compel me to appear before him. He searches old temples in Pendicia and ruined sub-basements in the flooded district. He performs disgusting rituals beneath the old abbey. But if he really wants to meet me, he could start by being a bit more interesting.
made us all touch the charger?
So.
Someone's down.
I'll get to the bottom of this. I gotta stop chewing hammer. Nothing here.
What?
I know something's up.
What the hell? For the watch! Let's beat him to the hound. Take that. Fall down already. He just disappeared. To ours. What?
You with the mask and the hand tattoo. Listen, I ain't no criminal. I just collect river cross pearls. They chased me down, and I had to hide my catch. You help me, and I'll show you where the pearls are. Split them with me. Wait, don't be a fool. We can split the pearls. Whatever you want. They'll kill... Dump me in the water. You need the key to get me out. Yeah, yeah, just look around. It's gotta be here somewhere. Yeah. Just follow me. I'll show you the place. No one saw me drop it. You won't be sorry. We can split them right down the middle. Now I'm out of that cell, I'm feeling myself again. Bit of their stings like fire. Get rid of that thing, or I won't go further.
Fucking longer, lad.
Just follow me. I'll show you the place. No one saw me drop it. You won't be sorry. We can split them right down the middle. Now I'm out of that cell, I'm feeling my...
Damn you!
Fire!
Go down, you pig!
That settled it. Something. River crust. I don't like them. Spit of their stings like fire. Get rid of that thing, or I won't go further.
What was that?
Senor. Knock it off. Shake it down, honest men, forever.
Picked up anything good? Huh.
I just love what.
Hey, what was it?
Someone get over here! Get behind me now! Stop!
Thank you.
always ask for healthy citizens. If you follow my meaning, sir.
You have no mind for natural philosophy. Obviously, it's because the ones already sick with plague don't live long enough to provide Sokolov with any useful information.
Someone a widow, damn you. I was just wondering if Sokolov is... ...testing elixirs on people to cure the plague. Why do you...
Someone get over here! You have a bit.
Help! Oh no! He's here!